and gentlemen, welcome. No man has believed this, but the greatest weapon for confusion and misunderstanding is the weapon of deception. The deception had led many lost and astray, and willing to wallow in this pride and transgression. This has outraged many for those who bring truth, but got overshadowed by gossipers and prideful people. A movement can make it better, but prayers can go a long way to end this confusion and delay. Yahuwah is the only way through the sun, Yahusha. Don't even think about thinking of trying to defend that pagan deities are the true ones who created this universe. Don't think this is nonsense and you should find appropriate stuff to watch, because faith, prayer, belief, bravery, and strength, and also knowledge, and especially righteousness, is appropriate. This is because the evil one is to keep faith in the Creator and everyday talk separate. That is the difference between ignorance and knowledge. You'll see the uprising to eliminate all evil. We all have been there, but done that. In scripture, you must believe that the race had already won. Give up your iniquities and transgressions. Witness the true manifestation of the Creator. Pray. Pray for everyone who struggles, persecuted now, and those who are faithful. Now is the time to repent. Don't deny it, because it will make it worse. This will explain more. Master of the universe, best of the 12 years of James Synth.